together today's episode, The Sacred Book.
It was a regular day at Colégio Progresso. Some students were at the school's library and found a mysterious book. It was the only book about sea animals. The cover was very different. It had golden and silver details with a portal drawn on it. From the portal, a soft light was coming out.
The kids got curious and opened the book. As soon as they did, they got sucked into it. Suddenly, all of them were wearing diving clothes and masks, swimming in the ocean.
Look! Penguins diving!
The book says that there are 17 species of penguins, and they have 2 cheeks and a tail.
Aline said,
over there, gray seals. It is weird. Chance that they have only one baby at a time.
Luisa explains.
Also, there are 3 main groups of gray seals in the Atlantic Ocean.
Completed Mariana.
Sea turtles! Check this out! They eat sponges, jellyfish, and crabs.
Ana Laura said.
They only go ashore to lay eggs, and they can lay 140 at a time.
Larissa said.
Look out, sharks!
Yelled Ana Julia.
The great white sharks have more than 300 teeth.
Whoa! Did you know there are more than 360 species of sharks in the ocean?
Asked Dudu.
A marine iguana! It says here that it is the only lizard that lives in the ocean,
said Elena.
They eat algae and can hold their breath for 30 minutes,
added Pedro.
The kids swam past a group of orcas and saw in the distance the same proto that was drawn on the cover of the book.
When they got to it, they were back at the school's library.